Hello guys, this is Hampus Gamer, and welcome to Alien Isolation, part 2 of Crew Expendable. Enjoy! Let's do YOLO this time. Nope. Uh-oh.
Close it down. This plan is crazy. Some kind of suicide.
It's the only plan.
Let's see. Whoops.
We've got Parker. If you've got a better one, I'd like to hear it.
Yeah.
Please, no.
Jesus, you took your time. Shut up my side of the system. I'm a sitting duck here.
You're safe now.
This is my...
tight. It'll be over soon.
Suicide hole. Where are you, alien? Leave me alone, please. I'm shaking. And it's you too. Until my last. Wait. What? I ain't going right. Like hell no. Burn, baby, burn. Fuck no. Oh, shit. Let's go down here and look.
We followed the beacon and found, I don't know, some kind of shell. Came right down to check out part of it. And, well, there was something down there. Lots of things down there. All these eggs full of creatures.
Yeah, that's the beast. Don't come, idiot! I burn you down to the hell! I can't see a shit. What? God damn it. I messed up. But did you see that bug? Epic. Oh, thanks. Now I have steel ammo though. I can burn that barrel.
See you, Ripley. By rights, it should have been me going in there.
It was my choice, Dallas. Let's get this done. Okay, I'm through to the aft decks.
Right. Find the primary air shaft system and lead the creature down to the deck below. I can connect to the airlock systems from my terminal.
I'm at the primary shaft. Wish me luck.
Yes, Belfield.
I'm just trying to get a reading here. Hold on a second. I think I got... Yes, it's in there with you. All right, I got a reading on you now.
I need more than that.
Right around there. You're going to have to be careful.
I'm done. Not because I'm scared, like I was in part 1 of Craig's panel, but... Oh, I'm getting sick of dying all the time. Hope you guys enjoyed my video. Please leave a like and comment below. And see you next in my other videos. Bye bye.